Hello, this is your RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind, the Epilogue. We'll see if these people have anything new to say here in the town of... I forget the name. Zaback. Well, I can tell you that I, for one, am glad to see Zaback on the rise again. We're well on our way to returning to splendor as a great mining town. Magic is important, but it is not the most important thing. Borgen forgot that, but we never must, lest we repeat his mistakes. Think of all the wonderful possibilities that are now open to us. Ruby says, yes, imagine, you can now shower more than once a month. That's hilarious. I'm so happy that Zaback is finally back to the way it used to be. Now the children can just act like children. Thanks to the power of the Black Dragon Diamond, we now control... This town is once again a happy, prosperous place. I personally think the rulers of Neo-Vane should take looks into account. If that were the only criteria, I'm sure I'd be one of the top guys. Uh-huh. Okay, so is that it for this side? I don't want to walk off accidentally, I hate that. Yep, that's it for these people. So they do have new stuff to say. Whee! Now that I'm the strongest magic user in Zaback, but no one really cares. I'm glad I don't have to submit to the trials, though. They were for dorks. Dorks, huh? Dun dun. I don't make up songs for anymore. That stuff is for children. I've grown out of doing all that stuff. The sun is bright and the breeze is warm. Oh, it's good to be alive. On days like this, I gaze upon the blue star and wish I could live forever.
The blue star.
I did get one of my paintings shown at the exhibit in Maribia. I've heard that the response was good, but... They said my paintings weren't sensual enough. I ask you, how is it possible to make a female ghoul more sensual? Lipstick? Earrings? 3-inch stiletto heels? It's absolutely ludicrous. Item shop. Zaback is the most powerful and prosperous mining town in the land once again. My big brother is really good to me. If he becomes an adventurer, he'll bring me back all sorts of good things. I'm sad to see him go, but this time I know he'll be able to come back. I'm trying to come to grips with my little boy out in the big bad world. It's so frightening. I wish he'd just play with the other boys around here. My son has decided to be an adventurer. He goes out every day and explores the area around Zaback. Excuse me, we're so proud of him. Oh, this boy? I've gone every day to explore the area around here to train as an adventurer. Excuse me. It's kind of fun, really. Sure beats the heck out of studying magic out of books. Okay. Now that Borgen has been defeated and everyone keeps what they mine, business is the best it's been in 10 years. Why not order a drink and celebrate? I've heard the stories of treasure at Lionhead and in the Dragon's Nest, but I've never heard the one about the Dragon Eye Jewel. Nope, never heard any rumor of a Dragon Eye Jewel anywhere around here. Sorry. I've heard a new rumor that the way Zophar was defeated was incredible. Ruby says, how do these rumors get started? In fact, eyewitness accounts say that somehow Michael and Lisa Marie were involved. Something about magic, monkeys, makeup, Elvis, and... Tito! Oh, is there ever an end to these bizarre stories? So they're talking about Lisa Marie Presley and Michael Jackson. So Michael Jackson has since passed away, and... Whoever thinks about Lisa Marie Presley anymore. I heard that Miria and Borgen were planning on getting married. Is that true? If it is, they're gonna have some butt-ugly babies. I can see it now. Woo! My son says that he is coming back to look after me. That boy worries too much. I don't have a problem. Hey, bet you didn't recognize me sober. My wife came back to me when she heard I cleaned up my act. She wants me to live in Neo-Vane with her, and I'm gonna take her up on her offer. Wish me luck. Haha. So what are you doing in a pub, then, if you no longer drink? Now that people can pay me again, my bar is making a hefty profit. Guess that motto of mine really paid off. What motto? Pay me back or else? Eh. I made some new friends in town. We're making a secret ship to go to Neo-Vane. But don't tell my brother. He'll tell my mom and dad. This is terrible. I spent all this time honing my magic ability, and now I have no place to practice them. The kid next door is not fit to wipe the butt of my perfect boy. In fact, I don't think the neighbor boy even has the IQ for butt wiping. His own included. Lord, his parents must be so very embarrassed. My son is so talented that he'll be a success wherever he chooses to go. I've heard that the Magic Guild in Vane is being rebuilt. Maybe he should try to get in there. Maybe. You stopped ragging on the neighbor boy. We didn't appreciate the freedom we had until we lost it. Almost for good. Now, once again, a singer can freely sing. A painter can freely paint. Our lives are returning to normal, but we will never forget. Ooh, there's gonna be a joke there. This transport device is the only way to enter Neo-Vane. To use it, step into the center of the circle. I'm not ready to go there yet. Let me just talk to these people. We'll come back. I didn't know we could still go to Neo-Vane. What are we doing? Did I talk to her? Yeah. Sensual enough. Me and my friends are planning to sneak into Neo-Vane and set up a secret base. It's gonna be so cool. Haha. Ruby says, sounds like another little lost boy I know. I wonder if they're related. Hey, all these kids. If we work hard enough, Zaback can be as rich and prosperous as it once was. The job of mining for diamonds is unique in all the world. There's nothing quite like uncovering a precious black dragon diamond. Each one is so valuable, men have even killed over them. Working in an old mine, going round, round, round. Working in an old mine, whoop, because Vane fell down. Is that based on a song? I should know. If I can help the teacher find 10 more diamonds, we will be able to open the school in Zaback. People come from all over to try to buy black dragon diamonds. I think it's because of the magic powers they contain. In order to open another school in Zaback, I've got to have a lot of money. That's why I'm teaching and mining here. I teach by day and mine by night. It sucks, but if I can just find 10 more diamonds, I can open the school. I've heard that the person who defeated Zophar was leader of Vane's Magic Guild. Ruby says, that's not true. How do these rumors get started? Alright, let's see if we can get to Neo-Vane, I guess. I didn't think we still could. I mean, the place crashed and everything. I don't believe they allowed the children from the mine to come back. I'm tired of playing playground attendant for those brats. I heard that Borgen has abandoned us. He's more interested in spending time with Miria. Ruby says, shush, don't say that. Lamina will flip out. Lamina's not with us. I hope that all these people realize they're now losers just like me. Ruby says, I'm certain that no one can be as big a loser as you. I'm sure Beck had you in mind when he wrote that song. Since I've lost so much weight, all the guys keep asking me out. I think I'm going to be a model. Ronfra says, I'd like to sign you up to attend my new modeling school. We'll talk about the entrance fee later. I just heard that humans were able to destroy the god of destruction. I wonder if humans have the strongest power of all. Ruby says, to have real power, you should become a dragon. That's true power, baby. Hold on a second, guys. Only Borgen has showed himself to be the premier of the new magic guild. That's why he spent so much time fixing up Neo-Vane. This place is far superior to ancient Vane in every way. I've got a joke for you. How do you stop the leader of Vane's magic guild? Just drop a few coins and she'll spend the rest of her life looking for them. Ha 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 ha. I'm tired of Neo-Vane. There's no juicy gossip here anymore. Where's the fun if you can't talk about people? I don't know. I can't believe that someone as weak as Borgen could control such power. I think we should find out how he did it. So much for Borgen creating a new society for us magic users. That piece of fat has no magic to speak of. It's always the incompetent ones that want to change our world. That man over there has been carving something out of wood. Do you think you could find out what he's been planning? Ronfra says, I know what he's planning, and I'm coming back to watch. Huh, really? I've decided I don't need magic to be better than that kid. I'm just gonna sneak up on him and cast the magic of Spank. I've got it all worked out. This is my last day in Neo-Vane. I'm leaving tonight to go home. And I just can't wait to see the kids again. I hope some of these guys are saying something new, because I don't know. Hey, I'm looking to get out of this. Oh my god, guys. Hey, I'm looking to get out of this dump. I was thinking a cute guy like you might want to take a girl away from all this. Sorry, guys. I don't know what. I can't read. Of course, you'll have to wait on me hand and foot. But look how beautiful my hands and feet are. Ronfra says you're barking up the wrong tree, lady. I'm not into that. Please take me with you. I really need someone to take care of me. Perhaps it's a state program or something. Oh no, I didn't realize that I was worshipping an evil god. I must be the reason Neo-Vane fell from the sky. I feel so dirty. I'm so glad that my daughter didn't die in the mine. Since Borgen has lost control of Neo-Vane, my daughter has returned to live here with us. We're finally a family again. I'd like to give you something as a reward for your efforts. You didn't give it to us. Oh, come on, man. Hey, in! I can't thank you enough for returning my sister to us. How can we ever repay you? With sex. Sorry, guys. It was such a terrible nightmare slaving in the mines. Now it's as if I've awakened from a dark, evil sleep. Thank you for making it all possible. Ta-ta-ta. Borgen now resides in Ancient Vane. I think he's going there because Miria loves it there. I miss those eyes of Borgen's. Oh, how I love to gaze into those deep pools of silken blackness. Yet that chance shall never again be mine. Oh, brother. I'm glad Borgen left here. Now I don't have to listen to that crazy chick anymore. She's still talking. Master Borgen has left here for Ancient Vane. I think he likes spending time there with Miria. I just wish he would loan me the keys to this place. I'm dying to try out the heart-shaped jacuzzi. I tried to get into Vane's Magic Guild, but the entrance fee was too high. The leader of the guild is only interested in cold, hard cash. Thanks to you, Borgen has put his wedding plans on hold indefinitely. People should want to live here in this glorious city, for true power comes from one's ability to use magic. Ruby says, I can't believe how stupid humans are these days. The strongest power in the world belongs to the four dragons. Is it fair? I learned a valuable life lesson. Don't ever lie on entrance exams. This was a sign from the goddess. I could have been killed when Neo-Vane fell. Fortunately, someone up there likes me. Ronfora says yes, and she commanded that you should surrender all your money to me. Fork it over. That's a very Lamina thing to say. I thought I could go up on those. See, I told you Neo-Vane was going to fall from the sky. You should have donated to my cause. I would have given you some of the credit for warning people of the disaster. Mm-hmm. I've survived the crash. I've lived through most of this life without pain. But I'm getting too old for all this stuff. Stop the ride. I want off. I don't understand why Borgen is always going to Ancient Vane. Maybe he just likes living there surrounded by all that history. Lenny's found a new magic. It's called Magic of Boom. If anyone says bad things about Lenny, Lenny will use his new magic on them. But I'd never use it on your flying bunny. Say, mister, can I pet it? Ruby says, first I'm a flying cat. Now I'm a flying bunny. Sheesh, what's next? Been in there. I'm skipping the magic shop. What's in here anyway? Never mind. So we can go in there. Goes down to the mines. There's nobody around here, right? Oopsies. It just goes back down to, yeah. Okay, I'm done in here. Okay, we're done in here. Okay. Dead end. Did I look down in here? Yeah, here I can just go. I think the only way out of this area is through the twisty-turny maze. This is where we got shot down by Neo-Vane. They start to make you doubt whether you can actually make it through. A sweet game, you can get stuck on crap and... Okay. Mmm. Okay, I know it's the Blue Dragon Cave, right? I can't. Okay, we'll go visit here. This is the one with all the crazy dojos and stuff. Only the best karate masters stay in Horam. If you're not able to defend yourself, you better walk out the way you came in. Mm-hmm. Greetings. I'm sorry, but I thought you forgot about me. I just went and joined another dojo. Did you know? I'm going to rip out your spleen. I'm going to eat it with some FIFA beans and a nice bottle of Chianti. Then maybe you'll think twice about what you've done to Lun. Oh, because we beat Master Lun. She's not even with us. I just can't accept that a wimp like you can beat someone like Lun. He was the strongest man I knew. Hey, haven't you caused enough problems around here? I hate you so much. Just beat it, okay? Is this one of those ones that goes up? Oh, no, okay. So, I am assuming these people will actually say this after you beat Lun, and not necessarily... Like, we could have gone all this time after we beat Lun, and they would be saying this. Zophar appeared just as the flu season started here. If he weren't all sick with the flu, we could have easily kicked his butt. Ruby says, you are the most amazing liar I have ever met. You actually believe yourself. Say, I heard you beat that Zophar fellow, too. I'd say you guys are really on a roll. You're saving me lots of work. Ha ha ha. When Zophar appeared, I wanted to fight, but our master got sick again. Don't get me wrong, I love cooking for the pupils of the dojo, but when can we train? Our master is always sick. I'm really sick of working in this dojo. I was thinking of joining the Blue Dragon Dojo. I think they've been disbanded, haven't they? I don't know. Either way, we do not approve of them. Oh, I didn't want to go in here. Anyone else to talk to but this person? Ah! No. Can we open these? No. More people to talk to. This dojo is the strongest in the world. Our Wind Karate technique is perfect. That is, it's perfect for those that don't want to fight a lot. Even though I've proven our skill in thousands of battles, there are some that say Wind Karate is a fraud. Ruby says, well, they're on the right path. If John Stossel shows up at your door, be very afraid. I don't know who that is. My master was right. All his training paid off for me. When Zophar appeared, I ran away as fast as I could. I'm not Dan, so I guess I won the battle. Man, you have a seriously warped view of reality. Gene has become famous here in Horam. That's all you have to say? You know, we just really don't take life that serious. And when we do, it's too late. I've been thinking that the end is really better than the beginning. Ruby says, I'm thinking that you need a life. And I think you spend too much time thinking instead of doing something. This is the best place to train in the world. I've been peeking into the bunny dojo, and man, am I telling you. It's well worth getting your face kicked in just to get a glimpse. Well, wonders never cease. You guys are amazing. I thought that Zophar was invincible, and you guys thumped him. Ruby says, well, it just goes to show that you should never judge by looks alone. If that were the only criteria, I'd have thought you were an inbred hick. Wait a minute. You are! That's hilarious. Check out this guy. We are all sworn to remember what happened to Lun so we don't repeat his mistake. Because those that do not learn from history are destined to repeat it. Say, I heard that you used a secret blue dragon karate technique to beat Lun. It's the one where you copy every move your opponent makes, as well as everything they say. It both confuses and annoys the hell out of them in one easy step. Pure genius. I don't think you got that exactly right. Yeah, we did not do that. I heard that the power locked within the heart of a boy saved our world. Is that true? Yes and no. Even though I have trained extensively, I am no match for Zophar's power. To him, I is as insignificant as a fly trapped in a pool of urine. Whoa, I dig the symbolism, man. But there is no more Zophar. So, to you, he is dead. Lun was born with a gift for learning the martial arts. Now he will learn them once again from the start in the Great Hall. Thanks to you, Lun has seen the error of his ways and is working for good now. Say, are you not companions of Jean? She is not here. She spoke of returning to a carnival. Perhaps she is there. I wonder what he'll say if we come back with Jean. I'm wondering if I'll remember to come back with Jean. So all these guys that were training and running back and forth here, they're gone. Jean, please see if you can find someone for me to marry. I just don't think I'll ever find someone. Now, Jean's not here. I've heard that Len is teaching a new kind of karate. Yes, I've still got a chance to kick his butt. I'm not going to open up no dojo. Hold on a second, guys. They don't give you enough money to spit at. I found more money on the streets than what they were going to give me. Ruby says, I wonder if he'll learn that you never make a difference if you just sit around and do nothing. You know, I just love your costume, hero. The cape. Woo! It just says, I'm going to come and bite your neck, baby. And then the boomerang. Oh yeah, you know I'll be coming back to you, big boy. Your costume gets one twirl, a lick, a grab, a grope, and two snaps in the air. Please, hero, let me fry this guy's face off. Please? Ruby? Hero says. Hey, you guys make great fighters. Want to join our club? You'll love our costumes. Lun was seeking only to promote himself and his new karate. I wonder if he'll be able to go back and rediscover what karate is really about. I don't know. Lun has completely changed since he was defeated in the tournament. I think he's become a kinder, gentler Lun. I've got a great idea. Why don't I get on that cat's back and it can fly us to the top of that house? I'll stay there and try to get over my fear of heights. Ruby says, no, I've got a better idea. How about I fly you over to the sea and drop you in? Man, I don't know if I'll ever get over this fear. Well, you'll have to do it without messing with our pet cat / flying bunny. I'm sure there's someone else to talk to here. Jean, I love you. Mother loves you too. Please come and stay with me. You can choose which side of the bed you want to sleep on. Jean's not with us. Ruby says, is this guy for real? I'm thinking of starting my own dojo. I think I'll call it the Porky Boar Dojo. Okay. The more you drink, the better you will perform. This is the motto of our drunken dojo. Admission is 500 silver and a bottle of hooch. This dojo has made my body strong for hooch, but I don't like the mornings. Ruby says, well, hehe, you could be a big cow at the Fat Boy Dojo instead. Bow before the master of drunken karate. I would fight you to prove my superior skill, but I know you'd cheat. You're a pathetic trunk. Sleep it off, mister. Been in here, right? Yeah. Yeah, I've been there. Just was there, actually. Oh, this is the way out. I don't think we visited the Fat Boy Dojo. Wind karate. Yeah, I don't know. It's around here somewhere. wants to win, Dojo. In there. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure across that bridge is the way to the karate contest grounds, so I'm going to go there next. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.